What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to create and play on a Minecraft server for free. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The easiest way to create a server is by downloading the official Minecraft multiplayer server files by visiting minecraft.net/download/server or by clicking on the link in the video description. Select the server link for the Java edition of the game and proceed to download the latest version for the Minecraft Java Edition server. Once the server app is downloaded, navigate to your downloads folder. Your browser can help you locate the downloaded files. Right-click empty space, go to New and proceed to create a new folder. Name this folder Minecraft Server and drag the downloaded server app into this folder. With that done, open up the Minecraft Server folder and run the application. You will see additional files popping up in the folder, and there will be a total of 6 files, including the downloaded server app in the Minecraft Server folder after the system is done setting them up. Open up the Euler document using any text editor, such as your Notepad, and set the Euler value to true. Save the file and close the Notepad application. When this is done, head back to your File Explorer and run the server application again. You will see a window pop up, creating a Minecraft world for your server. Wait until the server is done creating the Minecraft world, as it will only take a couple of seconds depending on your PC specs. To change the Minecraft server world settings, open up the server document file in your Notepad application, and feel free to make any changes, such as setting the game mode to peaceful. Also, in order to set yourself as the admin of the server world, type OP followed by your username in the Minecraft server app and hit enter. With that done, proceed to run the Minecraft Java Edition on your PC, and while in the main menu, select Multiplayer. Go to Direct Connection and type localhost under server address. Your Minecraft character will soon be loaded into your Minecraft server world. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.